Letter hanging on to it as long as he could to make that play, but Craig Adams just couldn't get there.
Wow, what an effort by Sutter. I mean, I thought he was going to tuck it back in the short side.
There's a great chance at front. Backhand shot. Score! Sidney Crosby!
Take a look at this forecheck. Great stuff. There's a little token pressure. There's the hit by Adams. There's a turnover help by Adams. And the patience of Sidney Crosby. Look at the leg spread to protect the puck. Wow, look how wide apart Crosby's legs are as Gonchar wants to reach.
And then he gets a break. Tossed it back. Neal making a good play. In around the net is Jokinen. Score! Another giveaway. Another bad timed goal against the New York Rangers. And the night is almost done.
You see Jokinen, who has been such a hot stick for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and this is not a good goal for Henrik Lundqvist. It may be the one that just breaks their back here. The Rangers come into the zone. This is after Staal got the puck blocked at the blue line. He got it back, and then it got turned over again. And again, just so much space for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and the puck gets thrown to the net. I'm not sure if it rattles off the skate of Staal. We'll have a better look at it here, and it does, and fools him. An unfortunate bounce, and again, this is the way things are going, and Jokinen's going to extend his point.
Now behind the net, Chimera looks in front for Joel Ward. Puck up the near wall, and the Penguins trying to get it. Lee Stempniak lifts the stick of Chimera and works to the left wing. Here's Kunitz cutting in to the goal. He scores! Chris Kunitz!
Well, I have no idea what Mike Green was doing. I mean, there was a great save by Zach Koff at one end. Mike Green was standing up at the blue line. He didn't have a stick on the ice, and the Crosby pass went right to Kunitz. There is the big save by Zach Koff. The Penguins turn the puck the other way. Stempniak's going to get his first point, but where's Green's stick on the ice there? And Kunitz is able to turn it to the backhand and go blocker side.
Lino had it, lost it, brought out here by Evgeny Malkin. He steams in the zone. He scores! Evgeny Malkin with another beautiful goal, 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Ended, and they would have dinner at Jack Johnson's house, so he didn't have to eat that campus food. Here's Malkin driving to the net, walks in, scores!
Evgeny Malkin goes coast to coast.
Penguins power play 1-for-2. No shots on that power play for them. And here comes Sutter!
Doc, we talked about the stretch pass. Watch number 9 in black and his stick. There's a stretch pass, and there's a deflection by Dupuis right to Sutter, and he goes high blocker. Stretch pass, Sutter in alone, and what a shot. Head up, identify the target. Wow.
Clearing pass by the Canadians went up and hit Neal right in the face.
Malkin with great speed around Markov to the goal. He scores! Here comes Peter Budaj off the bench for the Canadians. Carey Price is done for the night. Malkin just chased him.
Well, he chased it.
Nobody was chasing him. I mean, you'd think somebody was, the way he was moving through that neutral zone. Just walked right around Markov. Was able to protect the puck. Did you see it come off the shaft? The stick above the blocker of Carey Price. The puck hits there, or the blocker.
With that no red line rule, pass it all you want down the ice. That one is picked off. Malkin pass in front. Crosby put it back in front of Malkin. Scores! Almost an accident. Malkin was open going to the net, and Crosby passed it back to him. He was surprised, but here it came, right to his stick, and the backhander 1-0.
You cannot turn pucks over in the neutral zone against this line. A terrible turnover to Malkin. He catches Crosby, and I'm thinking, why don't you shoot? And he throws it across, and it gets a lucky bounce, and it finds its way to number 71, Evgeny Malkin, the guy who started it all, and a backhand fools Lundqvist. And the Pittsburgh Penguins are on the board. Terrible turnover.
Now Niskanen, their quarterback is way out. In full flight, Crosby walks in. He scores! What a goal! Sidney Crosby gets the pass from Matt Niskanen. It's a power play goal, and the Penguins have a one-goal lead.
The shorthanded chance first by Buffalo. The save on the short side on the redirection by Fleury. Here's the chance again. Fleury with the toe save. Makes a second one. And now Pittsburgh has some time. And Sidney Crosby, unbelievable. When he came through there, it looked like there was no way that he'd be able to find any extra room.
With a minute and a half remaining. And it's dumped in.
Fleury.
Fleury's going to go for a goal here.
Go!
It's headed to the net. Fleury will not score. He just missed. And he's frustrated right now as you look at him. He just missed.
On the turning stick of Malkin is the Letang pass. Malkin trying to sashay by, and he got it on goal, and a save made by Lundqvist. He scores!
Evgeny Malkin's been heating up since game five of the Columbus series. This is against the top defensive pair of the Rangers, a tank through the middle, and the fourth line, Stahl and Girardi on the ice. Both of them get confused, no communication at all. Usually that's McDonough there instead of Stahl. Girardi takes a body, can't contain him. Stahl comes over. One chance, Lundqvist down and out, and Gino Malkin doesn't quit on the play. That just shows you the importance of communicating with your partner. There's a little difference.
Sutter hanging on to it as long as he could to make that play, but Craig Adams just couldn't get there. Wow, what an effort by Sutter.
I mean, I thought he was going to tuck it back in the short side.
There's a great chance at front. Backhand shot. Score! Sidney Crosby!
Take a look at this forecheck. Great stuff. There's a little token pressure. There's the hit by Adams. There's a turnover help by Adams. And the patience of Sidney Crosby. Look at the leg spread to protect the puck. Wow, look how wide apart Crosby's legs are as Gonchar wants to reach around.
Penguins power play 1-for-2. No shots on that power play for them. And here. Sutter!
stretch pass. Watch number nine in black and his stick. There's a stretch pass, and there's a deflection by Dupuis right to Sutter, and he goes high blocker. Stretch pass, Sutter in alone, and what a shot. Head up, identify the target. Wow.
Clearing pass by the Canadians went up and hit Neal right in the face.
Malkin with great speed around Markov to the goal. He scores!
Well, I have no idea what Mike Green was doing. I mean, there was a great save by Zach Koff at one end. Mike Green was standing up at the blue line. He didn't have a stick on the ice, and the Crosby pass went right to Kunitz. There is the big save by Zach Koff. The Penguins turn the puck the other way. Stempniak's going to get his first point, but where's Green's stick on the ice there? And Kunitz is able to turn it to the backhand and go blocker side.
Lino had it, lost it, brought out here by Evgeny Malkin. He steams in the zone. He scores! Evgeny Malkin with another beautiful goal, 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Ended, and they would have dinner at Jack Johnson's house, so he didn't have to eat that campus food. Here's Malkin driving to the net, walks in, scores!
Evgeny Malkin goes coast to coast.
Peter Budaj off the bench for the Canadians. Carey Price is done for the night. Malkin just chased him.
Wow, he chased him. Nobody was chasing him. I mean, you'd think somebody was the way he was moving through that neutral zone. Just walked right around Markov. Was able to protect the puck. Did you see it come off the shaft? The stick above the blocker of Carey Price. The puck hits there, or the blocker.
That no red line rule, pass it all you want down the ice. That one is picked off. Malkin pass in front. Crosby put it back in front of Malkin. Scores! Almost an accident. Malkin was open going to the net, and Crosby passed it back to him. He was surprised, but here it came right to his stick, and the backhander 1-0.
You cannot turn pucks over in the neutral zone against this line. A terrible turnover to Malkin. He catches Crosby, and I'm thinking, why don't you shoot? And he throws it across.
And then he gets a break. Tossed it back. Neal making a good play. In around the net is Jokinen. Score! Another giveaway. Another bad timed goal against the New York Rangers. And the night is almost done.
You see Jokinen, who has been such a hot stick for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and this is not a good goal for Henrik Lundqvist. It may be the one that just breaks their back here. The Rangers come into the zone. This is after Staal got the puck blocked at the blue line. He got it back, and then it got turned over again. And yet again, just so much space for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And the puck gets thrown to the net. I'm not sure if it rattles off the skate of Staal. We'll have a better look at it here, and it does. And fools him. An unfortunate bounce, and again, this is the way things are going. And Jokinen's going to extend his point.
Now behind the net, Chimera looks in front for Joel Ward. Puck up the near wall, and the Penguins trying to get it. Lee Stempniak lifts the stick of Chimera and works it to the left wing. Here's Kunitz cutting in to the goal. He scores! Chris Kunitz!